Welcome to vRealize Operations Troubleshooting video series. Here in this video, we'll discuss a couple of common issues encountered when working with vRealize Operations. So we'll discuss how to reset the root password and how to unlock the root account. Okay. So first, we will log into the admin UI. Okay. And we need to click on the desired node and take it offline. Now this is a single node cluster, so I will take the cluster itself offline. Okay, and the reason I'll mention is reset root account and root password. Okay, I'll go ahead and click OK. So this would take few minutes for the cluster to go offline. I will pause the video and I'll resume once the cluster is offline. Okay, so now the cluster is offline. I'll take a remote console to the vRealize Operations node. Okay, and I'm gonna make an attempt to log into the vRealize Operations with the root account. Okay, and here we see a message: account locked due to 5 failed logins. Okay, so I'll proceed with the next steps. I'm gonna reboot this vRealize Operations node and enter into the grub editor. Okay, I type E, and this is the GNU grub editor. Okay, so on this second line, I would be inserting a line of code. Okay, so the line is as follows: and then I press F10. So I'm gonna pause this video until the vRealize Operations node is up and running. Okay. So now in this step, we'll reset the password. Okay, by entering this command. Okay, so the password is successfully updated. So you need to remember the password complexity. So you need to have minimum of 8 characters, 1 uppercase, 1 lowercase, 1 special character, and 1 number. Okay, so now we'll unlock the root account, and to do that, we will edit the system auth file. So I'm using the VI editor, and this is the location. Okay, so I'll type in I so that I can insert. So on this second line, I'll be adding a hash mark, and then I save this file. Okay, and now I enter the command sync. This command will flush the data to disk. Okay, and then I reboot this node by entering the command reboot minus F. Again, I'll pause the video and I'll resume once the node is completely. Okay, so the vRealize Operations node is up and running. Okay, and now we'll try to log in. Okay, so we are able to log into the root account. We just need to make we have to undo a change to the system auth file. I use the VI editor. Okay. Insert mode. Remove the hash. Okay. Save the file contents. Okay. So now we need to make one more change. So what we need to do is we need to bring the cluster online. Okay. So with this, we have successfully demonstrated how to reset the root password and how to unlock the root account in vRealize Operations Manager. Thanks for watching the video.